Bonjour, bonjour, fragrance lovers, this is Clémence, I'm talking about fragrance, welcome back to the week of the top 10 list in 5 words. I probably never talk that fast in English. In this week, we are doing top 10 list, very short, for you to have something quick and efficient if you're looking for a fragrance, or give you just a little bit of inspiration. If you want detailed reviews, my channel is full of that. This week is like a little anniversary that I will do from time to time, so if you want to see those weeks more happening, hit the button, subscribe, like, and also leave a little comment to see what you think about that. Today, we're talking about cheap fragrance that smells super luxurious, expensive, and yes, this is possible. Of course, you can't expect the same level of quality of ingredients because quality is expensive. But there's still some good fragrance that you can find for a good price, worth of your money. Without further ado, entre noir à l'extrême, vétiver, incense, gentleman. Cocktail, Inky, Zara, Rich Warm and Addictive, Coconut, Honey, Projecting, Yummy, Easy Going, Ariana Grande, Ariana Grande, Cloud, Praline, Whipped Cream, Fluffy, Girly, SGP, Stash, Woody, Unique, Grapefruit, Complex and Powerful, Guerlain, Vétiver. No! At least it's cheap. Don't have money for that neither, but whatever. Guerlain Vétiver. Aromatic Citrus. Fresh Cologne Classic. Zara Amalfi Sunray. Orange Blossom. Energizing. Soothing. Summer. Cartier Déclaration d'un soir. Spicy Rose Flesh Pleasant Everyday. Artist Scent Exotic Musk. Creamy. Powdery. Lovely. Jasmine. Soft. Glossier You, Powdery Iris, Clean, Smooth, Skin-like, Odebo, L'Occitane en Provence, Cypress, Vanilla. What did I write? What's that? Oh. Smoky. I can't even read myself, that's crazy. Rich Holiday. Right, list is done. Hope you like my 10 choices. Hope it will give you some inspiration and help you in your everyday routine to find like some cheap smell. Tell me what's your favorite cheap smell that you think smells expensive and give me 5 words to describe it. Subscribe, leave a little like. It's helping and supporting the channel. And I want to give a special thank you to my Utipper team. So the people that go to my YouTube account in the description box to give me a little contribution. Thank you so much for supporting. I see you tomorrow. Yeah. Bye now.